When you are oppressed, the only option you have is to fight. And that's what Hamas is doing. They are fighting for their freedom. Mandela did the same thing, took up the guns and fought for the freedom of the people of South Africa. When you are oppressed, you only have one option. Confront the enemy and shoot to kill. Do not kiss the enemy. Why do you want to kiss the enemy? People came, took the land of the Palestinians. Every year they extend their occupation. When you look at the map of Palestine, there is nothing left of land in Palestine. The people of Palestine have got nothing to lose but their chains. They must stand up and fight for their freedom. And condemning Hamas is an act of cowardice. I heard some fools saying we can't compare Hamas with Mandela and them. They are the same. This president of Areta carried guns. He was shooting to kill, to liberate you. He was doing exactly what Hamas is doing. O.R. Tambo did the same thing. Chris Hani did the same thing. Winnie Mandela did the same thing. Steve Biko did the same thing. There is nothing wrong Hamas is doing. But where did this ANC and MK get money to have guns, to have ammunition, to have food? The international progressive world gave them guns, gave them food, gave them their camps, gave them doctors. They were called terrorists, like Hamas is called terrorists, but people did not see terrorists in them, they saw liberators. The EFF, when it takes over next year, is going to arm Hamas and make sure Hamas has got the necessary equipment to fight for their freedom.